Oh yeah, I shot.
What a shot. 10 for 10.
You recording right now, Jordan?
Just now, yeah. We can start shooting for
10. I was asking questions.
Oh, no.
That's fine, that's fine. Some dirty questions.
No.
He's talking about rape, and so they have a placement suicide watch?
Yeah, I saw this. Yeah, a lot of pages are saying that, but I didn't know it was that soon.
Crazy.
That was, they just picked him up, like, man.
Okay, why would he want to commit suicide? Like, doesn't he like
you? I would believe so. Man, there's so much stuff. He was on Monday Night Raw. There's all types of stuff. I just think he's not a good person. He's kind of screwed a lot of good people over,
we
got
could,
people
we
killed.
Should give him one more time
over. Oh, nah. Nah, man.
Maybe it was an accident.
There's a show on Amazon Prime watching Rings of Power.
What's that about?
It's a Lord of the Rings prequel show.
Lord of the Rings?
Yeah.
Oh, I like movies.
It's like before Sauron got too powerful. Maybe 150 years, but it's a good show. Season 2 on Prime Video. I'm on episode 6 right now. I got hella show. The Penguin, Colin Farrell from the Batman movie. He has his own show. It came out.
Where did it come out?
Yeah, yesterday. I'm going to watch it maybe tonight. I'll probably watch it online.
Joker's coming out like in November?
Yeah, now November or so. My wife and we're going to see Venom next month. Probably go to Regal or downtown. Brendan. Definitely, we always see the Venom movies.
I can't watch it.
It's cool.
Because the talk, like when they're both talking, they miss it.
Nah, I feel you. Yeah, it's kind of strange. It's a bit off. Right.
Thank you. Thank you.
your video to watch.